This is Candy, and look at that tail wag. My goodness. Candy is ID number A4975468, and she is just a ball of fun. She is a Parson's Russell Terrier, and we think she's about 9 years old, but let me tell you, you would never know it by the personality of this gal, because she is still just so much fun energy, just so playful, so awesome and loving and happy. She came in as a stray on July 23rd from West Covina. She weighs 13 pounds, and she just, if you could see her on leash, she just prances around, just wants to go out and see things and do things. She's just the sweetest dog, and you gotta love the wagging tail. It's just so awesome. She's just so adorable. She loves human affection, and she just wants to be part of the party. We think she'd be great with a family, with kids, just out playing in the yard. I mean, she would really just love to run around and be their best friend. So if you are looking for a sweet, beautiful girl, you gotta look at this face, just so adorable, then we hope you consider Candy. Come down and meet her. You will fall in love with her, as we all have, because she is the best. So come to the Baldwin Park Shelter and make Candy part of your forever home. Right, Candy? Yeah, she's ready to go home. Bye-bye, sweet girl. You are just adorable. That tail just never stops wagging. Oh, such a good girl.
Yes.
Yeah, such a sweet, kissy, good girl. Bye-bye, Candy.